We have breaking news to get to right now. Mishawaka firefighters are trying to figure out what caused an overnight fire. It happened in the 200 block of West Grove, which is north of Mishawaka Avenue. The fire department just posted these images on Twitter. They say no one was hurt in the fire, but again, the cause still under investigation. We'll update you as more information becomes available.